Welcome to the Computer Intelligence Training and Enrichment Center Human Test Subject Research Center. Thank you for completing the testing courses. If you enjoyed your experience, you may now re-enter the testing course of your choice.
Welcome to the future. It has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing. Remember those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of... ISIS acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you. You enjoyed that piece, because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
Thank you.
this chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety. You'll see what I mean. There's a breaker room under every disassembly station. Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that art utopia garbage, but she was forced to my hand. Listen to me carefully. We are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that. It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lied when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question. Why am I nervous? I'm not. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble, and you really, really need to get those disassemblers back on. trouble, and you really, really need to get those disassemblers back on. A message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you. Human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is that a median height of 75 inches, and I am aware of it. Test subject, I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting. Do the training while I look at this.
Think about that. She doesn't care about you.
I don't either, of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference. These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing. She's pressing us hard. It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't be able to do it again. I plan to put you through more tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerator program. I hereby pronounce you killing machines. Congratulations. This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis rooms just past this chamber.